Hi, baby bee. I just wanted to answer your question and do it through video because it's a little faster for me than typing. I do type fast, but I can talk pretty fast too. Baby bee had a great question, and this is a subject that I've wanted to do a blog about anyway. So I'm just going to jump the gun right now and do a little blurb about this, and then I'm going to add more about tips and tricks inside. Information that you should know before you go that they really just don't advertise on the marketing material at Paradisus Punta Cana Resort. Baby's question, did you book with a travel agent or did you book on the website yourself? I'm visiting this resort in 2 weeks and I desperately want to make sure my room looks exactly like this. I don't want any other models. I can tell you, I think that our room was the actual lowest model that you can get. I think if you bump up to what's called a junior deluxe suite, that has a little more color in it. But the actual video didn't show the true beauty of the room we had. It was just stunning when you walk in there, and it's a beautiful large size. Everything is minimal in the color, but it just added to the elegance of the room. Loved it. I didn't particularly see anywhere in the resort, and I didn't look at any other rooms from the inside, but from the outside, everything looked just phenomenal. I did love our location because we were right outside the spa, and we were halfway between the lobby and the beach. So basically, we could walk to dinner, and then we could walk to the beach as well without having to wait for a shuttle. But the shuttles were coming pretty quickly anyway. But it was nice to walk around. So I'm babbling now, which I probably could have typed faster at this point. So getting on to booking. Now that's another story. I struggled with myself a lot. I was trying to book directly with the resort. I was trying to book through different websites. I wound up booking through Travelocity because I could book the airfare at the same time, where I could not do that when I was booking directly through the resort. Once I got into the process and I had my booking underway, I was quite sorry that I did book through Travelocity. And one of the reasons was every time I had to call the resort and ask a question, I had to call Travelocity. And they were like the intermediary, and then they would hang up and call Travelocity and ask, and they would call the resort and they would ask my question. So they kind of slowed the process down when it came to communicating with the resort itself and having my questions answered. So I was kind of sorry I didn't book directly with the resort for that reason. Another major reason is I had at one point signed on to Malia website, which is their parent company. I went on, I think it was called maliarewards.com. So I went on their website and I got an account. And I expected that I would get points for my booking. Well, it turned out I did not. And Malia turned out that they had a corporate policy. If you did not book directly with the hotel, they would not honor points. Period. The end. I tried calling them. They told me tough luck on the phone. I went to them in person and spoke with them at the lobby while we were checking out, and I was also told tough luck. I sent an email after I got home from our vacation, and I was told tough luck again. So they're very adamant about that policy. So my advice is, if points are important to you and you want to communicate more with the hotel easier, I would book directly with Malia. They also offer rewards. I didn't particularly see much of a price difference really between Travelocity and booking directly with Malia. However, it was just more convenient if you want to talk to them and actually conduct business. So that's my advice to you, is to book directly with them if that matters to you. Thank you again. I appreciate the question, and if you have any more, please ask. I do have other tips and tricks that you should know when you're inside the resort. Everybody there is very nice, that I can tell you. You're gonna have a great time. I'm so excited for you. I would go back today if I could, and I would live there because it was wonderful. A couple of the glitches with actual corporate policy really did not do much at all to infringe on my good time. It was just paradise. And no matter what room you get, you are absolutely going to love it. Have a great time.